guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome to Melbourne, Australia. Today is a beautiful day and I thought it's time to shoot a new episode, and the camera I'm going to use is my Leica M6 with a 35mm Voigtländer lens. And the film I'm going to shoot today is a film I've never shot before. It's Cinestill BWXX. It's a black and white film, movie stock, and apparently it's pretty contrasty, so let's see how that goes. And it's an ISO 250 film in daylight. I probably will rate it maybe at ISO 100, so give it a little bit more light, so the shadows won't get too dark. Yeah, let's see how that goes and talk to you later. Okay guys, that's it, that's the episode. I hope you like it. What do you think about the Cinestill black and white film? Would that be a film you would be interested in to shoot? Let me know in the comments down below, and like and subscribe as always, and we will see each other in the next one. Auf Wiedersehen.